Get over here.
All right, I'll start packing up.
Now, Javi, you need to hurry. Look, I'm not giving you shit, okay? I'm just... You weren't here when Dad was sick, okay? I get it, but... You need to fucking be here when he goes.
I know. All right, I'm just on my way.
David! It's David, hey! Hey, David. I had to leave my car. Traffic's just backed up for miles.
He's dead.
No. No. I tried.
You're a piece of shit. You know that? One time. Just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here.
I tried. Please, I tried.
Oh, you tried? You fucking tried? Everyone's here. They've been here for days. And where the fuck were you? We're there, all around him. People who love him all around him. And he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier? ¿Dónde está mi hijo? I'm there, right beside him, holding his hand. Like a good son. And he doesn't even see me. He doesn't even see me because he's looking for you.
You don't think there's a million places we'd rather be?
You don't think we all had to make sacrifices?
I'm sorry, okay? David, Jesus,
sorry isn't bringing him back, you selfish fuck.
Uncle Javi? Why are you fighting? I could hear you from inside.
We were just, talking, Gabriel.
Right. Your uncle and I are just having a little chat. Go inside, mijo. We'll be in a minute.
Go on. It's okay.
Inside. I should call someone, pick up the body.
Yeah.
I love you, little brother. You know that, right? With everything going on.
I know.
You think I was jealous of you?
No, I don't think anything.
Well, I was. For a long time. You've lost more than I'll ever have. But maybe something good can come out of all this. 'Cause we need you here. It's time to grow up. You can't run from this. Not anymore.
I know. You're right. I won't even argue. I'll be around more, honestly. You can count on it.
Huh? I want to believe that. I do.
Javi.
Kate.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Let's go inside. Your mom needs you. What happened? Come on.
Mama.
Where were you?
tried. I tried. I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mijo. He's gone.
He's in a better place, mama.
No puedo conectarme. Dicen que no hay servicio. You thirsty, baby? You want some juice?
Grandpa's cup was empty.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. Pipo's awake.
Soy yo, David. Estás en tu casa,
cálmate. ¿Qué estás haciendo?
Él está loco. Él atacó a Héctor.
Solamente está confundido.
Mamá.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. We need to go. We need to get her to the hospital.
Let me look at it. Let me look at it. Gabriel, where's your sister? Keys! Where the fuck are the keys?
Take Dad's car. Keys are on the dash.
Mama,
get the kids. Meet at the hospital. Don't take the highway. It's blocked.
I'll bring the van around.
Where's Mari?
I don't know.
Mija.
Mariana!
¿Dónde estás?
Mariana, we have to go. Yaya's hurt. Come on, honey. We have to go. General Hospital. I know the way.
Tell me when it reaches the campfire.
Man, I don't think I've seen this many. It's definitely growing.
Yeah, not a great sign.
Damn it, I left my water bottle. Her just got there.
Just under 4 hours. Come on. We should keep moving while the kids are asleep.
Yeah.
Looks like the herd is speeding up a little. I thought it was drifting southwest, but I'm not sure anymore. Every time I think we should just bed down somewhere and wait for it to pass, I can't shake the thought of us getting caught in the middle of it. It just keeps coming. It's slow, but that almost makes it worse.
We should keep moving. It worked for us so far. As long as we stay supplied, we're fine.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
The van isn't so bad.
We'll figure it out.
We always do.
Hey, I'm gonna sneak a smoke.
I can't believe you found weed.
Are you kidding? People were probably growing this before they realized they needed food.
Do you want me to do that? The last joint you rolled looked like a kazoo.
You're driving, and I've come a long way since then.
It was like 3 days ago.
Relax. Mariana's got headphones on and Gabe is drooling. I think we're in the clear. You want some?
Nah. No, thanks. One of us should be sober.
Don't judge me. Oh, when I found out David had kids, I told him, I am not changing who I am around them. And when he proposed, I reminded him that I'm not exactly stepmother material. Case in point. He was reassuring, but yeah, I could tell he was worried about it. I knew he'd try to get me to change. Or at least he'd hope that being around the kids more would change me, you know? I suppose it did.
If it helps, I think you're doing a fine job.
Don't be cheesy, all right? I'm not fishing for compliments.
Well, you caught one, all right? So, now what?
I used to talk shit about all those mothers who'd go on about raising their kids being the hardest thing in the world. Gabe's making me start to think they had a point. His mood swings are just... I don't know. Some days I just want to leave him by the side of the road. I'm joking. Jesus, obviously.
Gabe's been emotional lately. I'm sure he's just, you know, going through a phase.
Emotional? Right. That's cute. Look, I love these kids, but I could do without Gabe reminding me I'm not his mother whenever he's pissed.
He's a teenager. Puberty, hormones. The second you start getting boners, the whole world starts to get dark.
What are you talking about? It sounds delightful compared to dealing with bloody underwear. Christ, I need to get laid. I realize that was an awkward transition. Sorry about that.
Oh, I can pull over. It wouldn't take a minute.
Wouldn't be worth it for just a minute. What's that smell? That's gross.
We're smoking weed, Mariana. Well, at least Kate is. What? It's true.
I already know you guys do drugs.
That's a pretty severe way of phrasing it, Mariana. Don't tell Gabe.
He's the one who told me.
Ugh. Oh my god. You're even smoking in the car now?
All right. Everyone roll the windows down before you all get contact high. We're about to make a supply stop. you praying for our safety, Mari?
I'm praying I find a candy bar.
All right. What do we actually need?
A candy bar.
Need, Mariana, not want.
You heard the crowd. Please, God, let there be candy bars.
Amen.
All right. Well, let's start with some gas and move up from there.
Hey, where are you going?
Okay, that's cool. Have fun. Oh, Jesus. It never ends with him.
I hate when they fight like that. I really hate it. It's like all Gabe wants to do is argue. Doesn't matter what it's about.
Well, that makes two of us. But we're stuck with him, so... At least you have your headphones.
Yeah, but... The batteries have been dead for a couple of weeks. I mostly wear them to fool you guys. It's easier to stay out of it that way.
You sneaky little... That's smart. That's pretty smart.
Be nice to find some dinner.
In a junkyard.
You never know. These past 4 years, people have been hoarding all kinds of shit in all kinds of places.
Oh, and Mari, if there's any trouble, you can find one of these cars.
Yeah?
Lock yourself in and don't come out. Not even once it's quiet. And wait as long as you can.
Okay.
Good girl. Just rotting bits of old rubber and tires. Hey, any luck, kiddo?
I need a pen. Or a pencil. Just something to write with.
A pen? Why are you looking for that?
There's just something I really want. I really need to do. And I need a pen for it. Last night I was thinking about this stupid story my mom used to tell me all the time before bed. I used to hate it. But then I realized I don't remember the ending. It was this goofy ending she thought was so funny and I thought was so dumb. I want to write down everything I can remember about everything. Because if I forget and they're all gone, I'm kind of gone too. At least a little bit. I just think that might be kind of important. Maybe.
That's a great idea, Mariana. Waste oil. No use to us. Most of the dashboard is torn out. Seats are gone. This thing's dead. Okay. Now I'm sorry I did that. You find anything?
I can't stop thinking about that herd. We get caught in it, and that's it. Peace, asshole. Can't charm your way out of that one. And we'd be gone in seconds.
Hey, don't think about that. We're careful. We're smart. We'll stay ahead of them.
Luck runs out just as easily as gas. There's gonna be a last one, you know? A last tank of gas. Last piece of food. What if this place is empty? And the next? And the next?
We're not gonna let that happen. Okay?
Okay. I let it have its 5 minutes. I'm good.
don't think these tires would fit the van. Come to Papa. Barely anything. I'll need to find more. Acetylene. Handy for welding, but not much else. Every bit helps. That could hold a lot of gas. Could be really handy if we stayed for a while. What's going on in there, buddy?
I'm in a bad mood, okay? I want it to go away, but it won't. I just wish we weren't always on the road. I like being with other people. Just, we're in that car for so damn long. The AC hasn't worked in ages, and then it ate my last damn tape.
But we still got each other. It's better than nothing, right?
I don't know. Maybe just leave me alone.
Okay. But if you want to talk later, I'm around. Bingo. Nothing up there but garbage. Tires, paint cans, old newspaper. All that's left in this junkyard is junk. Some sort of fuel tank. Too risky to search up there. Doesn't look stable. Looks like there's more to see up here.
Any luck?
Some. But not enough.
Gabe?
Hey, Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
Gabe, stay close to Javi. Got it?
Oh, all right. Hey, look. There's one they never took to pieces.
Good catch. It's locked. All right. Here goes nothing. Fuck yeah! Look at all that fuel! This is gonna take a while. least it had some gas. Shit! Looks like it came from in there. Gabe, stay close. Ransacked a long time ago. Might be able to get in through the hatch. Locked. Not gonna be able to pry this open. Damn it. Gabe, come check this out.
Not the cleanest place.
Oh, no muertos at least. Just be careful.
Wow, this place is decked out. Kidding me?
Lucky for you, they put enough preservatives in this stuff to last for centuries. There's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
Oh, check it out. This is actual, honest to God, pudding!
Seriously?
And it's not just food. There's a mattress, there's blankets.
Someone else's mattress. Someone else's blankets. We need to just take our gas and get on the road.
This place does have a funny feeling about it. And if muertos were to somehow surround us...
Great. Now I'm officially creeped out.
Come on, one night. We bunk down, eat a real meal.
It would be nice not to sleep in the van for a change.
Please?
The herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of it. Before it's too late.
The fence is reinforced. We'll be fine. We found this. Why can't we just enjoy it?
Javi, can we? We could stretch out, sleep well for once.
Come on, you know it's not a big deal.
We're gonna get what we came for and get out of here.
Great. Another shitty cramp night in our shitty cramp van. Hooray.
Come on, let's at least grab the food.
Oh, guess what? Now, you can really drown us out.
Hey, thanks for that.
backing me up and all. How does it feel to be the bad guy this time? It must be a new sensation for you.
It sucks. Let's go back to the way things were. You know, back when I was the fun one.
Hard pass. You're the grown-up now.
Hey, Kate. Can you come help us with this?
Hey, wait, but you...
This way you can make up for being the bad guy.
Thanks.
Grab some gas. We need to head out soon.
What the fuck do you think you're doing with our gas? Go on, speak up!
Whoa, whoa, look, the gas is all there. Just keep it.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's a little too late for that. You ain't the loner type. I can tell. I know you got people.
No, I'm alone. Honestly, people's just slowing me down.
Uh-huh. All alone. Yeah, sure you are.
Fan out and look for the others.
Lonnie, you're with me.
Hey! You assholes in there! I got your boy! You don't want him getting shot, you best come out there careful with your hands up!
Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people, that shit's gonna make my day. Open it real slowly.
These are all open.
You can't just take what you like.
I ate all those. Yeah, me.
You? By yourself? Now.
Yeah, what can I say? I fucking love pudding.
You got a real smart mouth. You fucking watch what you say. Look, I get it, all right?
You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake.
But I got this sneaky fucking feeling that you're full of shit.
I ain't gonna let it be like the last time some assholes rolled on us. Keep an eye on this dickhead. I'm gonna grab some cuffs.
You got it. Just chill, okay?
You have no idea who you're fucking with here.
I think I'm fucking with somebody who's full of shit. Look, man. This doesn't have to go. What the fuck was that noise? What you got hiding under there, boy? If you know something, you better spill it. Fuck! Guys, get the fuck in here!
Holy shit!
Hey, my family, where are they? What did you do with my family?
Fucking asshole. Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back then. we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
What happened to him was an accident.
Yeah, right. Keep talking, we might find ourselves in a similar accident. You get what I'm saying?
Please, you have to believe me. We were just...
Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the hell? Stop! Stop!
Oh, shit!
No, no, no!
Good. Just keep looking forward.
Look, I'm already having a bad fucking day here. This is not what it looks like.
What it looks like is you shot an unarmed guy in the back. Or is that not what I saw? Okay, now don't do anything stupid. Because I'll shoot a lot quicker than you did.
You're a kid. Whoa, wait, did you do that? With the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck. Oh, shit.
Yeah. You stopped it, all right.
Tree fell slower than I thought it would.
Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me?
This is payment for saving you.
Hey, that's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything. I promised it to her. Please.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just... My family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked and I don't... I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522 and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is. You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard if you let me have your van. I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
That van is our home. It's all we got.
That sounds like a no.
How about you just give me directions like a normal person?
How about I shoot you and take the van anyway? This is a better deal for you. Let's go.
This really necessary?
I don't know you, I don't trust you, and I'm not taking any chances. So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
Look, I get it. You're being cautious.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Clementine.
If you say so.
You don't want to talk? Fine. But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I'd know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
You give me a weapon, we can protect each other.
I give you a weapon, I can't take my eyes off you. At least this way I know what I'm up against.
Muertos. The herd caught up with us.
Muertos.
What do you call them?
Walkers.
Well, what do you call the ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay? Look, I'm not used to being around other people. Not for a while, anyway. Usually, it's just me on my own.
Sounds kind of lonely, if you ask me.
Well, I didn't ask you. And, anyway, I prefer it like that. So, who's at this junkyard?
My brother's kids. And his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it. Just keeping everyone together like that.
Gabe and Mariana are tough kids. They learned how to survive on their own. You seem to know a thing or two about that.
Yeah.
How about you? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me, too.
What happened to them?
Same thing that happens to everyone.
Shit.
We can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food.
Fine. Whatever you say.
Thank you. Don't make me regret this. Come on! To the gate! Just keep going! They'll open up!
Shit! Hey!
Open up!
I can't open the gate till you clear them out! Can't risk it!
Francine, one of these days, those doors are gonna close and your ass will be on the other side.
Yeah, and when that day comes, Trip, I promise, I'll eat you first.
It's Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
No. Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there, hiding from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit. I'm truly sorry to hear that. This herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me? There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind. If you wanna hang on to all your teeth, that is. Now head on in. I got shit to do.
Well, welcome to Prescott. It's a pretty cool place, actually. Built from an old airstrip, I guess. The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite. Usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage.
Hey, what's the problem? You have some sort of history here that I should know about?
Not really. I know what people are capable of. Hey, Javi. What's up?
My family. They're still out there.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure you know they'll know what to do.
Hopefully.
Let's go. This way. I gotta see a guy about some bullets.
Jeez. I haven't been in a place like this since... Well, you know. It's just like the old days.
Listen, I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
Wait. What should I do?
I don't know. Why don't you make some friends?
Looks like someone's in the middle of a game. Chess. Not really my game. I think Gabe used to play, though. Wonder if it's loaded. Excuse me.
Oh, you again. You got some moves, I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia. For what it's worth, I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban. Shit. Should have had a 20-year career. The way I see it, nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
You want an autograph or something?
If I had a baseball, I'd take you up on it. But I'm fresh out. Anyway, I'm Conrad. This here's Francine.
He runs the place. I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm just letting you win.
Oh, actually, if you're the gambling type, game's poker. 5-card stud.
I'll raise you.
What do you think? Should I call or should I fold?
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more often than I care to admit. Though all it takes is one good hand.
Fold. Doesn't feel right.
Go with your gut. Fold.
Now that's a shame. Let's see how it could have gone. You folded that. Unbelievable. Good looking hand there. But not good looking enough.
Whoa. Thanks for the warning.
No problem.
Yeah.
No, I mean it. That could have cost me. How's about a drink? On my tab.
Bottoms up.
Wow, man, this smells like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
Don't turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh, shit.
Hey, what's the point in talking when I already told you a deal is a deal, and it's done?
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off. I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire. He could have gotten both of us killed.
Oh, yeah? And who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something?
She doesn't need a bodyguard. She can take care of herself. Believe me.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clem, come on.
He knows the bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous. I could have died because of his bullets.
Unfucking believable.
Look out!
Hey, listen. Let's all cool down, huh? You were acting crazy, I was too. We just got a little out of hand. That's all.
Just give me what I'm owed.
Jesus. You gotta get her under control, man. This ain't no way to do business.
We had a deal.
All right, hey, okay, all right, so, hey, we'll trade back. I'll find some batteries.
I don't need batteries. What I need are bullets that won't get me killed.
Oh.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Drop the gun! Right now!
Say he attacked you, that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you!
Eli attacked him. I only shot because...
Shut it! You done enough talking. Drop it.
There's a herd out there and you're firing off a fucking... What the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Did she really have to shoot?
Look at my eye, man. Of course she's telling the truth. The guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it. I'm putting you two under lock and key until I figure out what to do with
you. Whoa!
Oh, hey, what? Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
Got some nerve coming in here fucking up my bar.
I'd have punched your fucking lights out. Both of you. But Eli was a grade A certified dipshit. I'll even have someone come take a look at that cut.
Hey, thanks for having my back at the hangar. That was cool of you.
Yeah. Well, now you really owe me one, because you put my ass on the line with these people, and they barely know me.
I know, and I'm saying thanks. Just don't think this makes us friends or anything.
Hello? I'm Eleanor. I'm what passes for a doctor around here. The trip sort of overdoes it sometimes. I hate that I'm treating you in a cage, like you're some feral animal.
Can you just... I don't know, just let us out.
Seriously?
Look, you said it yourself. Trip overreacted.
Look, I'm just here to clean up your laceration. Now, let's see about that wound. Yeah, he got you good. Try to hold still. Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble? As if good looks equal bad behavior or something.
Yeah? Well, it takes one to know one.
One what?
One pretty troublemaker.
I'll give you that one. People are saying she killed a man in cold blood. If you don't mind me asking, what did happen exactly? That they were arguing and that she went crazy over nothing?
Look, things got out of hand. Clementine was only trying to make a point, but then...
You make it sound so casual. Best thing is probably for you two to leave town and get back to your group.
We were attacked earlier this evening. There were four of us.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. If there's anything I can do to help. Well, not that I have much to offer you, but I know a thing or two about losing family.
If you really want to help me, let us out of this cage.
Eleanor? You done yet?
Just about.
All right, here's what we're gonna do. I'm driving you to that junkyard myself. Get you out of my hair, and no one can say I didn't do right by no one. In the meantime, you two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier. On my terms and on my timeline. You got me?
Nah, no way. I need to get back on the road ASAP.
Javier, I am not negotiating here.
Trip, it doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they could need a medic.
Nah, no way. Not putting you in that kind of danger again.
That's not your call.
Look, maybe there's another way. We've got a rear gate down at the other end of the airfield. We don't use it much, but... Well... We could leave tonight. Slip past the herd, get a jump start on reaching that junkyard.
What? Seriously? When you do that for me?
It's the right thing to do. Anyway, think about it. I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
You know, I never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah, she's something.
Thing is
and maybe this sounds weird, but I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
You're right. Trip's got more muscle, just in case. We'll wait and get a ride with him.
Glad you're finally listening to reason. You know, when I met you, I thought you'd just be another asshole like everyone else.
And to think that when we first met, you nearly blew my head off.
Yeah, guess I made the right call.
It's gonna be a while before that herd passes. We might as well get some sleep.
Good idea. I'm exhausted.
I'll get the lamp.
Kinda hurts.
I'm sorry. I know it sucks. I haven't been sleeping well lately.
I've noticed.
So many people died here. So many ghosts. Sometimes they're all I think about. Especially during the night.
It does sometimes freak me out. Who knows what Carver did here that we didn't see?
Yeah.
Hey, look, Goofball. It's you. Alvin Goofball Jr. Can you say Goofball?
You know, he does need a middle name. His parents, they never got a chance.
You think?
Go on. Pick one. No time like the present.
How about Lee? He would have loved this little guy.
I was just thinking Jamie was pretty cool. For a boy or a girl.
Jamie, that was your sister.
Yeah. I used to think that if I was ever picking out names, I'd... Anyway, the deal was ink first, then a perimeter sweep.
But I just checked it a few days ago.
We're on our own here, Clem. And after that asshole family we let in made off with half our food, we can't take any more chances. It won't take long. So get to it. I want you to be prepared. For anything.
I know.
I'm gonna go take a little nap. I'm, not feeling that great.
Jane? If you're not feeling well, I can bring you something. Oh my God! What? Sorry.
Hey, Clem. We almost there. Hey, Clem.
Yeah, we're close.
I gotta say, I hope your people are safe and sound. Eleanor asked me before we left to make sure of it.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, sir. So that's what I'm gonna do. Though why she went to bat for you, I've got no idea. I mean, she hardly even knows you. And you don't know her, for that matter.
Well, there's not much mystery to it, Trip. She's a good human being.
Yeah. Eleanor's got a big heart. That's for damn sure.
Guys, that's the place.
Oh, shit.
What a mess.
Jesus. Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
Tape player. Mariana? Mariana, are you here?
Javi!
Oh my god! You're safe! I can't believe it!
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head like on a loop.
I'm so sorry I left you behind. I've been trying to get back here this whole time.
You don't have to be sorry. You said you'd come back, and you did.
Kate, and your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were gonna try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go find your brother, sweetheart.
Oh, no. No. No sign of them. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide. Kate.
They're trapped in there.
Mariana, stay back.
To see me?
Gross.
Come on. I think we get a pass.
Oh. I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again dead. We only had a couple bullets left.
You're still alive, aren't you? So is Kate. So is Mari. That's all that matters.
I was just so scared.
I'm here now. You don't have to be scared. Hey, you hurt yourself.
Must have scraped you in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite. Well, not much we can do about it here.
I've got a lady friend who's a doctor. Soon as we get back to Prescott, she'll patch you right up. I'm Trip, by the way. Pleasure to make your acquaintance.
We should be getting back. Don't want to push her luck.
Who's the kid with the gun? She have a name you want to share with us?
She saved my life. Pulled this crazy stunt. Let me get the upper hand on the asshole who took me away from you guys. Her name's Clementine.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that.
Oh my god. Javi, do they have hot water? Even, like, lukewarm water would be okay. Ah, oh, and bubble bath. Wouldn't bubble bath be amazing?
Don't get your hopes up too high. It's a nice place, but it's not the Ritz.
Well, whatever they've got, I'm sure it's gonna be great.
Between you and me, these kinds of missions don't usually go so well. But you found every single one of your people. And you found them alive, healthy, reasonably cheerful. It's a hell of a thing.
Guess I'm a lucky guy.
Luckier than anyone I've ever met.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride. I haven't forgotten about our deal. You couldn't have known what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
I was hoping you might stay. You know, considering...
Considering what?
You came all the way out here with me.
Yeah, for the van, not for...
Cool.
Thanks.
Mari!
We can't leave her! Shit!
Kate! Stop! Stop!
Bobby, help!
Go!
I know, Javi, and there'll be time for all that, but not right now. Kate needs a doctor. Which means we gotta go. We got a window here, man. We gotta get a move on before they start shooting again.
I'm gonna fucking kill them. I'm gonna kill all of them.
You wanna die too? You think that's gonna help your little girl?
So what? I'm just supposed to let him live?
If you wanna do what's right for your family, you'll come with me. It's time to go, man.
We stay here and we finish this.
Are you fucking nuts? We gotta get the fuck out of here
right
now! I
already killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your family again. Let Trip help them. You stay with me.
What? No, Javi, you have to come with us. Javi, please!
Trust me, Javi. We have to end this now.
Get her back to Prescott. We'll cover you.
Javi!
Go with them. I'll be fine.
Give me a hand here, kid!
Just keep firing until they're out of sight, okay?
I'm ready.